In this video, I'm going to attempt to fiberglass the mold I made in the previous video. Now, I've pre-cut the fiberglass to size. I've also mixed up about 300 millilitres of resin, which I will then just gently brush on all over the mold for the first layer. Now I'm putting down the second layer and just repeating the process. And this is just two layers with the resin poured over the top and just painted on, as you saw. Now, it doesn't look too bad. There's a few creases down the sides, as you'll see. But for a first go round, I didn't think that was too bad. But we'll see how we get on. Because if you saw the previous video, you'll know that underneath and covered on the mould is just sellotape. So here we go. I'm attempting to release the mould now. And we'll see if it did actually work. Which it did quite well. It came off the board. Now all I have to do is slowly pick out all of the clay and everything else that I put into it, and we'll have a look, see what it looks like on the inside in a bit. Now putting the fiberglass back on the board, and I'm just going to quickly roughly outline where I want to cut before sanding. Now I've come outside for the next job because it gets a little bit messy with this cutter. So I'm literally just whipping around with the Dremel to get rid of all of the excess that I don't really need, and then I'm going to start sanding it down. We'll be right back. This is the final fiberglass case, priming and hydro dipping in the next video.